9 o'clock, and now it's 10 o'clock. Clock strikes 10, Chief Trick. Now we're gonna go to the Stones with a big long song called Midnight Rambler. I saw the Stones here a few years ago, and out came the original, one of the original guitar players, Mick Taylor, with an old 59 Les Paul, and they did this song, Midnight Rambler, and they also did Little Red Rooster, and he played a solo that went on and on and on. It was real old-fashioned and really great, because if you're a guitar player, solos these days are way too short. They're being a little blurry, part things you gotta kind of get in there and stretch. So here's the Rolling Stones with Midnight Rambler.
You want to see the